How to recover Gmail account without verification code. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So with any delay, let's get started. Now for this process, what you have to do is just go to any browser that you have on your device. Here I'm going for Google Chrome, and on the search bar just search for Google support. Tap on Google Help. So here you can just type on describing your issue. So here you can just search for Gmail and you'll be able to see different options over here. So you can just tap on any of these options with the kind of problem that you're facing. So you may be facing issue regarding your password or your email ID. So you can just tap on any of these settings. So just tap on can't sign into your Google account. You can select the issue, like if you've forgotten your password or you've forgotten your username or the email address. Now you just have to tap on the issue and send it to the Google support, and then they'll be able to contact you and they'll give you suggestions and instructions to be followed so that you can recover the Gmail account without the verification code. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell notification for more updates. That's it for today. See you next time.